Today I will teach you about how to send the data by using USB converter. We will use this board. This one. Use this board to send and receive the data by using USB converter. This one is very cheap, only 100 baht. You can send all the data from our microcontroller to PC, and we can bring the data send to the graph to plot them, or see the data, or see the value of them by using this equipment. Before we will send the data to the PC by using USB converter, first you should be make the wiring first. This one is consists of variable resistor that we already connect. We already connect the variable resistor refer with this schematic, and on the middle pin of the variable resistor we connect it into the port PA1. Port PA1 will be we will config it for the ADC pin, for the analog input pin, and convert into the digital. Okay, let me start. You open the MATLAB. You open the MATLAB, and we now we change into the current folder. Into this one is my folder to keep all the project, and we new and create the like up. We create the new model. Click on the Simulink model, like I create the new project. And I save it into the ADC USB send and receive. After you click on save, you will see the your project will be appear on the right side, on the left side of the current folder. You will see this one. And when you create the new project, you config the model configuration parameter. You change something a bit in this project. You set type it fixed step, and solver is discrete. Just only two option that we change, and click OK. They will close and save it, and we click save again. Okay. We click on the library browser to use and use the Wijang box set. Now we bought use the STM32F4, then we select STM32F4 target and drag the target setup in our project to config the board. Before use the board, we should be drag this one first. This This method I already explained you many last week ago. And after you drag the target set up, you change the microcontroller. Our controller use F407VG, right? On chip configuration and target setup. STM F407VG. This one is our microcontroller. The name of the board is the discovery board, but the inside they install the CPU. STM F407VG. Only this option that we change and click OK to close it. And from the schematic, we want to use the PA1 for the analog input. Then we go to the STM F4 target again. Go to on chip flip flop and go to ADC folder. F4 target, on chip flip flop and ADC, and drag the regular ADC to our project. When we drag this one into our project, we just change a bit inside that we use the pin PA1 for the analog input. Another pin we did not use it. Then we uncheck it. Check only pin PA1. Sample time, we can change the sample time that we want to use. I use the sample time maybe 0.01 second, around 10 milliseconds. Inside of the ADC, they will have like up the switch like this. If we set the sample time equal to 0.01 second, this switch will be closed every 0.01 second also. That means the module analog will be convert the analog signal into the digital every 0.01 second. We will see the digital value on this pin. The digital value will be starting from 0 until 4,9500, because the resolution of the module ADC have the 12 bit. Then maximum value is 4,9500. They will convert the analog 0 from 3 volt into 0.4095. This one is digital, this one is analog. Then this pin will be is the digital value. The maximum is 4,9500. And if you want to show the data, show the digital value on LCD, you can do it, because last week I already teach you about the LCD. If you want to display the data on LCD, you can use it.
Lily?
Okay, I will teach you on this week also, and you can download from this one, LCD. It's really easy. If you want to display the data on LCD, let everyone download the lecture from this week. But you can follow me. If you want to show the data on LCD pin, we already installed the LCD module on top of the STM32F4 on the discovery board. This one is LCD module. When you plug this LCD module on STM discovery, you see the schematic will be follow this. This one is schematic of the LCD. They already connect. They actually on the LCD they have the 16 pin. First of T pin is the voltage supply. One is ground, and the second is the 5 volt, and the third one is the contrast, the contrast adjustment, they will already connect, and they have the 3 pin for the control and 4 pin for the data, and the 2 pin, the last 2 pin is the backlight. You can see the message when in the low light, you can read the text because they have like a LED inside, we call backlight. Okay, if you want to use the LCD on discovery board, you just go to the hardware module, you see character LCD. Character LCD. Waijang box set hardware module and character LCD. Drag the character LCD. This one. Waijang hardware. Character LCD setup, you just drag this board into your project. And no need to change anything inside, but I will teach you on inside of this box. Character LCD. Any question? Tony? And they need 4 value. One is CMD. CMD you can double click. You can double click and set the module. Now on the character LCD setup, we select module number one. Then character LCD light should write on module one also. And CMD you can read from this one. One is if you set one, they will clear screen before display the data. But actually you should be clear maybe if have some message. If you want to display, you should be clear first, then you should be set the CMD by using one, by set how to set CMD equal to one, then you choose you use the sort and constant, like the constant one, symlink sort constant. This one is the backup variable, constant variable, and connect into CMD pin. X post is like a position of the character. LCD character, LCD, our module have the 16 character. Then export, the export mean the number of character. If we set X position is equal to 0, that means the first character, they will count like this. The character will count, they will count like this. This one is the LCD module. They have the 16 character inside. This one is character number 0. Character 1, you count until 15. Like this. This one is we call X. And this one is line. Number of line is equal to y. This one is line we will count starting from 0. Line 1, line 2, line 3, the maximum is 4 line, but starting from 0 until 3. Line 1, line 0, line 1, line 2, line 3. Okay, export is equal to, if you want to display the data on the first character, you set the this constant is to 0 and connect this one. And export is the number of line. Y post is the number of line. The position of line. If we set into the 0, y post is equal to 0, that means it's the first line on the top. And this one is like a string to show. But we cannot connect this one to this pin because this one is the output is the double. You will see output data type is double. But this one is, if you want to display the data, you should be convert into string. But this one is not string. This one is double. How to convert them? You should use this box to convert them. Go to Wajang box set and miscellaneous and string manipulate. Wajang box set MISC and string manipulate. String manipulate. And drag the string processing. into our project. This one is help you to convert data into string processing. Okay. You double click on string processing and type this one. We can change the format inside. This one is the, if you use %d is the integer, but now the output of analog is the double. We can use the %f. %f is support single and double. Then we have only one data to convert. Then we type only this one. Value is equal to %f like this. This one should be inside the apostrophe. Don't delete the apostrophe. The buffer size should be set into the 7. The buffer size, the character have the 16. But if you use the SPF to convert the data into the string, we need the last one like up the close character. Then the number of line should be +1. It's equal to 17. The last one is end character. And sample time, we set -1 is like up, they will inherit the sample time from the block before. This block is set sample time 0.1 second. Then if we set -1, setting processing is equal to 0.01 second also. Okay, we set -1. Nah. Then you will see they will have only one port for the input because we already delete the %d. Then we connect this one and connect this one. Okay, finish to convert. This one is double. But this one double, this one is like a string, and we can show the string into the LCD. On first line, on first character, and clear before display. Can you update the diagram to check your program? Is error or not? Okay, I forgot to close this box. They make the error. Don't be forgot to close the block also. Nah. If someone open this one, should be close this first and try to update again. No one done. Ask nah. Okay, and we connect the USB between PC and discovery board. Okay, we download the code by using build and build model. Just now this one no need to connect this one, just only discovery board. This one will be I will be explained later after finish this one. Finish to download. You will see the message like this. If you adjust the volume, you will see the data on LCD screen. They will change starting from 0 until 4095. Nah. The maximum is 4095. You adjust analog, but they display the digital. If someone finished, you can try to do another things. If you want to change the display value on line number one, you can change the number of line. If you want to show on line number two, you can set y is equal to 1. Then you can try to change parameter y post. If we set y post is equal to 1 and download again. Yes, the maximum is equal to 3. If you want to show the data on the last line, that means line number 3, you can set is equal to 3. You will see this one, they will change into the second line. Second line we set into 1. Line 0, line 1, line 2, line 3. If we change it, if you want to start at the selector number 2, you can set. Nah? They will. If you want to fix the number of the decimal, you will see this one is the number of the decimal is equal to 3. If you want to fix it, like if you want to change, you want to display only the number of the decimal is equal to 1, we can write the program, we can change the program like this. We go to the string processing, and between percent and F, we put like this 0.2, 0.1. We put the 0.1 between percent and F. That means we limit the number of the decimal equal to 1. And we don't limit the number of the integer. Limit the decimal is equal to 1. Okay. We apply OK and download again. Update the game first to check the program and build model to download it. You will see after you download it, the decimal will be changed is equal to 1. Now the decimal that on this page they show 3 decimal, but after you finish to download, they will change into one. You see, we don't limit the integer number, but we limit the decimal. It's called to one. They will show point only one. We can display the digital value on LCD screen starting from 0 until 4095. But if we want to convert the digital value back to the voltage, we can calculate by using this one from the relation. Now we read the analog from pin PA1 and use the ADC to convert from the digital. And if we want to convert back to analog again, starting from 0 until 3 volt, and the digital value is starting from 0 to 4095 like this. This one is digital, this one is analog. Now we can see the digital value, but if we want to convert the back from digital to analog, we can find from this one. From the linear, y is equal to mx plus c. M is slope, m equal to y2 minus y1, and x2 minus x1, like this. But now this one is 0.1. This one is 0.2. We can find slope from this line by using this relation, linear algebra. Then y2 is equal to y is 4095, y1 is equal to 0. X2 is equal to 3 volt minus x1 is equal to 0. Then 4.95 divided by 3. This one is slope is equal to this value. This one is the linear algebra. If the line is passing the origin is passing 0, 0, 0 like this, c is equal to 0. That means the linear algebra remains only y is equal to mx, because line is passing the origin. Then y is equal to mx, c is equal to 0. That means y is the digital. Digital is equal to slope 4095 divided by tx is the analog. If we Then we know digital value, but we don't know analog. If we want to know the analog, we can convert this one. Analog is equal to digital multiplied by t and divided by 4095. This one. Okay, from our program, this one is the digital value. This pin is the digital value. If we want to convert from digital back to analog again, back to voltage again, we can use this relation. We know the digital value multiplied by t and divided by 4095. And we go to the Simulink and go to the MATLAB operation and drag the gain like up. We can set the gain. This one is called gain. This one called gain. Sorry. This one called gain. Digital multiplied by some gain. Gain is equal to 3 divided by 4095. We set gain 3 divided by 4095. Like this. If you cannot see the gain, they show the K like this. You enlarge this one. You scale this. Maybe like this? This one is the digital value. We connect this one. This one is digital line and send into the gain and output is analog voltage. Well, the gain, you can drag the gain from Simulink and MAT operation. And you see gain inside. Simulink, MAT operation and gain. We set the gain, follow this, 3 divided by 495. 4095. This one is digital line. We can put the name on this line by double click. By using double click on this line, and you can type the digital. You can type any label that you want. Digital. This one is line for analog. Our voltage. And if you want to display the analog on another line, now I display the digital value on line number 2. But if I want to display the analog value on line number 3, line number 2, we starting from 0. Line number 0, line number 1, line number 2. If we want to display on line number 2, this one, nah. Then we just copy this one. We just copy. How to copy it? Just crop it and Ctrl C and Ctrl V. Copy and paste. and just change the y position into 2. Into 2, that means line 2. Line 2. This line. Because this one line 1. This one line 2. And this one is the... This one cannot connect to this one because this one is for string, but this one is the double. Then we use the string processing again to convert it. Just copy Ctrl C and Ctrl V and to this one. Something. This one send into percent F and inside we can change this message into another one that we want to use. Then I wall. Wall equal to percent 0.1f. That means they will show the decimal only one decimal. Percent f because this one is the double. And update. Click simulation and update to check the program, to check our program and download it. Click on build model. And you will see after you build model. After you finish to download it, you will see like this. Why? Actually, this one should. This one is wall. Like this.